Hello and welcome to the first Render with Blender tutorial by LibreMechanics. In this video, we are going to use Blender to create a really simple rendering of a 3D model with a custom texture. Both files can be found at LibreMechanics webpage. So, let's get started.